that I want to tell you, and I won't take up too much of your time, and I'll try to make it right. Well, I was born in Detroit, Michigan, back in 19. Senior moment, born in Detroit, Michigan, Mickey Mouse's birthday. Same day, same month, same year. I don't know if it was the same time. Grew up in the coal mines of Pennsylvania, singing in the beer garden every Saturday night. The miners used to sit around and drink their beer and whiskey and sing their songs. You're my sunshine, my only sunshine. Well, that was everybody's scene. You didn't have to be 21 years old to get in there, 'cause it was just a place for kids to play and sing. Well, we were always chasing Charlie Parker. I think he wrote that song for me. Chasing Parker, chasing Parker, chasing Parker. When he used to play at the club Elsino, where you had to be 21 years old to get in. I forged my mother's birth certificate, wore a hat with a veil, high-end shoes, every kill of my feet, smoking my Lucky Strike unfiltered cigarette. I was gonna get in the door to hear the bird, but the man said, "Hey, little white girl. Hey, little white girl. You better go home and do your homework." So I went right in the alley, and I was sitting on the garbage cans. The bird knew I was there, and he played his heart out for me. Ooh, what a dream, 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 for a 14-year-old kid in the cans.
Oh, yeah.